I've got here the Free Cinema Manifesto, which I dug up from my files. I thought it was worth just reading it to you. It says, "These films were not made together, nor with the idea of showing them together. But when they came together, we felt they had an attitude in common. Implicit in this attitude is a belief in freedom, in the importance of people, and in the significance of the everyday. As filmmakers, we believe that no film can be too personal. The image speaks, sound amplifies and comments. Size is irrelevant. Perfection is not an aim. An attitude means a style. A style means an attitude." And it's signed by the four directors. And also rather nice at the back, this is the Free Cinema program from the first Free Cinema presentation. And at the back is a little quotation from Dylan Thomas, from a poem called Envoi, where Lindsay has written epigraph for free cinema. No, epigraph for a free cinema. "This is the world, the lying likeness of our strips of stuff that tatter as we move, loving and being loath. The dream that kicks the buried from their sack and lets the trash be honored as the quick. This is the world. Have faith."